Badger Forest Reserve covers 8 square miles in 2 sub-counties of Bali and Galilaya in Kayunga District. Over 2,000 cattle keepers across the reserve are being warned to leave as the National Forestry Authority moves to restore degraded parts, and it's illegal to occupy the gazetted space. The activities are putting pressure on the environment, hence escalating the effects of climate change. The villagers are bargaining with authorities, asking to plant the trees by themselves.
On district levels, RDC, where are you on this matter? Mwena mechukua atako RDC gwa achikira president wano, kutakari ya ferino. Wandi badova yukurwanira wana abantu be wansi.
Many of the herdsmen here were evicted from Wamale and Chiwula forests, where they allegedly say sugarcane was planted instead of trees. Madvan has planted sugarcanes on this forest today. As residents, this land should be given to us because we don't have where to raise our children from. President, please come to our rescue. For me, I first came from Kiruhura, then went to Bajo. I was also chased away, went to Wamale, and I'm being chased away as well. But the Forest Act prohibits certain activities from being carried out in the forest, including food cultivation and cattle keeping. National Forest Authority decided to engage with the investors so they can plant trees in all forests that had been degraded. According to the Global Forest Watch, in 2022, Uganda lost 64.1% of forest cover. Report compiled by Saul Wokulida for the news.